This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Donphan is sent out. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A big hit already! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Jigglypuff is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves fail. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bagon starts to attack. That's a hit this time. Mega Kick hits hard. It went down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. The move fails. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Crushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Pidgeot is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move can't hit the opponent. A brilliant hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Corner faces a great deal of pressure. Pidgeot desperately holds on. Pidgeot starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner cannot move. It's been nothing but big trouble for the red corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Thunderbolt. It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.